Start hitting me.
Oh, asshole. I can't go home empty handed.
Yeah, I don't know when I'm gonna get up. Yeah, look, anyway, I'm just gonna go home. I'm gonna bust in there, man. That's a galley. Oh, she's come love me.
This look like we're slacking off to you?
Nah, mate, just to hear you, just to hear you.
How you been anyway, man? You busy?
Oh, always busy, mate, always busy. You've always want to jump in the ring?
Oh, yeah? Yeah, if you can fit us in, that'd be cool.
Cool, see you in a minute. Bye, mate.
So when was this?
A couple of weeks ago. She said she wanted to take a break or some shit, and then found out she'd been seeing for about a month.
Out of the corner. Go, out of the corner. Good. Keep him off, yep, good. Time, boys. Good stuff. Jump out, have a rest. You fellas ready?
You want my advice? Forget her. It's her loss. Move on to the next girl.
Straight with that jab, Ed. Snappy with those punches. Don't get lazy.
Stop trying to compete with them. You're never going to be able to work them out, and stop dealing with girls like Stacy who like to fuck with your
head. How we doing, guys? Oh. Yeah, body shots there. Good. Make him work. Come on. Good.
Just stop. Put him there. On a fucking pedestal.
I don't need you to tell me what I fucking did wrong.
Come on, Brett, the whole time you were with her, you never once thought about doing it with another girl.
Let's go, Ed, back into it.
Okay, maybe a few times. So what?
Meaning every once in a while, the owner of the house wants their lawn mowed by someone else.
Time.
What's your problem?
Whoa, 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 take it easy. Oh, Brett.
I'm done.
Going in.
Yeah, he's all right, man. I'll talk to him, thanks.
Look, Brett, I'm sorry for being so blunt before, man. I just know what you're going through right now, all right? Believe me, I know what you're going through. Look, why don't we go out tonight? Just have a couple of drinks, You know, see where the night takes us. Let's go.
No, Ed, I'm not in the mood.
Come on, it'll be good for you just to get out and just let loose for a while. Stop thinking about things and stop thinking about her. Let's just have some fun. Remember those girls we picked up a couple of years ago at that club?
Yeah, I remember that. You had that girl that was kind of...
Hey! Look, I'll admit, I was a bit off my game that night, okay? And she was a bit on the heavyish side. But that's only because I knew you liked your friend better. And I'm willing to help you out again.
Just a few drinks, man.
That's what I'm talking about.
What bar are we going to?
Ladies and gentlemen, titty fans around the world, rejoice! You're about to see an incredible act. Please put your hands together and your legs apart for the amazing Ginger and Blood!
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Ginger and Blood! Yeah! Ginger and Blood! So, stick around, folks. We're going to be having more incredible entertainment coming your way, and I may just have to call the boner police on your asses. Oh, boy, if you know what I mean. So stick around, have a drink, enjoy each other's company, touch each other inappropriately if you so desire. More beautiful ladies in just a few minutes, okay?
What are you looking at?
Nothing.
What do you mean nothing? You know what you were looking at. The point is, what are you gonna do about it?
Let me get a few drinks first.
What's wrong with going over right now?
Let me get a few drinks and I'll build up my nerve.
Build up your nerve? All you have to do is walk over and say hi. What's so hard about that? This is the reason why I brought you out tonight.
All right. One drink first.
Just go over and say hi now. Brett, she's gone.
Thank you.
just on her phone, man.
Get her off her phone. Jeez. What is so hard about coming from here and going there?
Sorry. You alright?
Watch where you're going.
Alright, settle down. I said I was sorry.
Things, Daddy.
I'm all right. It's home, it's good.
Why do you retire anyway?
I got bored with the old private dick stuff, you know. It's all tax evaders and disability pensioners on a fiddle now. No divorcees. No
naughty little schoolgirls on the run from home.
No juicy Lucy's. Know what I mean?
Daddy, why didn't you come back for a while?
Look, tell you what I'll do. I'll think about it.
Mind you, if the job involves these young girls, I'm your man, mate. I'm your man.
Christ, I haven't seen so much crumpet since I was a teenager.
She's a bit of all right, ain't she?
Is she one of your regulars? Does she,
Terry, she's exclusive.
I'm still standing on it.
All right, I was only asking. You ready to head off?
No, Ed. Let me finish my drink first.
Okay, how about we get you into a taxi?
How about we get you into a taxi?
Brett, you want to tell me what the problem is?
You know what the fucking problem is, Ed.
No, I don't know what the fucking problem is.
This chauvinistic, arrogant, I don't give a shit persona. Think you're God's fucking gift to women. Think you know what to give them what they want.
Okay, look, I think you've had enough.
No, drink. You've it's my fucking drink, Ed. I'll finish it. Oh. Let me tell you something. At least I'm being myself. Not pretending to be someone else. Think you're better than everyone else, huh?
No, look, you've had enough. That's it.
Fill me up.
Is he all right?
Yeah, he's fine. He's had enough. Come on, let's go. Come on.
No. Give me another whiskey. Give me a whiskey.
I think you should take him home.
Yeah, we're going. Come on, let's go.
You've had enough, Brett, okay? Brett!
Do you have a boyfriend?
I bet you cheat on him. I bet you're fucking
all right, that's it. Okay, all right, enough. Let's go. Move it. Come on.
Fuck you, Ed.
Come on.
Jesus. 24 Albion Way, Highgate.
All right, buddy, slip tight.
Okay. I bet you're fucking every fucking
job. Brett, that's enough.
You know what the fucking problem is, Ed?
No, I don't know what the fucking problem is.
Can be someone else, huh? Chauvinistic, arrogant. I don't give a shit persona.
You again. If I didn't know any better, I'd say you were stalking me.
Is she not going?
Yeah, she won't start. What are you doing?
Do you want to pop the bonnet for me? Look, I'm trying to help, okay? But if my help's not needed, I'll go. You were just planning on going home?
Yeah, something like that. You?
Well, I was out with a friend, but he had a little too much to drink, so I sent him home early.
Playing Big Brother, are we?
Yeah, something like that. Have you got a sharp, knife or something I can cut something with?
Butter knife?
Yeah, that should do it. How many, by the way?
Eve.
All right, give her a start.
Really?
Well, you can't say I didn't try, huh?
Yeah. Can I have a butter knife?
Yeah.
Thanks.
Is there anyone you can call?
Nope.
Shut the fuck up, will you? Get inside.
Well, look, this is just a suggestion, but that's my house over there. You can come in, make a phone call there if you like. It's up to you, but it's a Saturday night, and either way, you're going to be stuck out here for a long time.
I'll be fine. I'll be fine. Thanks.
Okay. If you need me, I'll be over there.
Thanks.
Hey, gorgeous. Wanna come party?
All fixed.
Thought you were leaving without saying goodbye.
I was about to. Didn't want it to be awkward. Thought I left something behind.
Do you want to meet for a drink tonight?
You have my number now.
Okay.
You don't happen to have a girlfriend by any chance?
No, I don't have a girlfriend. Do you have a boyfriend?
No, I used to. Not anymore.
Thank you.
you go, man.
Oh, come on, man. Don't start this.
So what are you hoping to do now? Get back to work?
I don't know. I'm thinking about catching up on a bit of my past first.
What do you mean?
What the fuck do you think I mean? Do you still keep an eye on where she is these days?
Well, sure of. I used to track her for a fair bit. She used to be easy to follow. Oh, I think I saw her at this club, actually. Oh, fuck that, man.
Where is she?
She's a bit of crumpet, isn't it? Oh, Wedgie's gonna love this, isn't he? Not.
You might have to find yourself another exclusive, eh, mate? Know what I mean?
I just seen one of your favourites.
Up an alley. With some random geezer. And he didn't look like a paying customer to me, mate. No.
Find out where he lives. can't do that kind of stuff. I told you, mate.
Don't do it anymore. Nah.
Just don't pull that one on me. Teddy.
Oh.
All right, then.
Yes, all right.
Watch. Yeah, guess what, mate? I'm looking at him. Yeah.
Are you the owner?
No, is there something I can help you with?
I want to talk to the owner.
What's it about?
I want to talk to him about one of his girls.
Sorry, Raj. There's a guy at the front who wants to talk to you about one of the girls.
Yeah, hold it. Send him in.
Yes, can I get you anything?
No, thanks. I'm fine.
Sir, I understand you are looking for an employee of mine.
Yeah, that's right.
And what's your name?
Eve Winters.
So what exactly do you want to know?
What she does here?
Well, she works here as a regular glamour girl. The clients have a good time, and the girls make them feel...
What does that mean?
Exactly what it sounds like.
Have you slept with her?
That question is out of line.
Just answer the question.
Just answer the fucking question!
Back off, asshole.
Policy with my girls here. They don't see other men and they leave their personal life at home. I ask for loyalty to me and my clients. And Eve has certainly not been living up to her loyalty card. Mike. You seem like a good guy. And I can understand how you must be feeling, a younger man taking away your girl. You look like a man who could use some extra money.
What do you want me to do?
You sure you want to do this, man?
Okay, that's all good.
So am I okay to go?
I'll just go get your discharge papers for you to sign.
Thanks.
Oh my God, are you okay?
What? Ah!
Sorry.
I'm all right, I'm all right.
Sorry.
I'm all right.
What happened?
Just a couple of guys jumped me when I was going back inside the house.
Did they take anything?
No.
You sure you're all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm just a bit sore, that's all. I need to ask you something.
What?
Did I come in something here? I can come back.
No, it's okay. I've got to go to work. I have another shift at work anyway. Should probably go.
Brett.
Eve. What did you want to ask me?
No, it's nothing. I'm just a bit rattled, that's all. You go. I'll be fine.
I'll see you later.
Yeah, I'll see you later.
It's nice to meet you.
What happened?
tell you to be here by 7 p.m.
Hello, Eve.
Can I get you anything?
No, not at the moment. Although I would like to see you after the shift.
Sure.
Everything all right?
Yeah.
You sure you seem a bit distracted lately?
I'm fine, I just have a bit on my plate at the moment, that's all.
Anyway, hey, you wanna get a beer after we're done here?
No, not tonight, man, I'm busy.
You haven't been colder, have you?
No, I haven't. I just want to know what happened.
Come on, man, open your eyes. Can't you see she's trouble?
Look, Fred, I appreciate your concern, but I know what I'm doing.
I didn't think you'd do it.
No, and then you tell me. You seem to have all the answers.
She's obviously got some bad history. It's gonna get you in trouble. Like you said with me and Stacey.
Move on. She's different than Stacey, all right? She didn't cheat on me.
So you're one that can give advice, but you can't take it, huh?
Yeah, that's right. I don't need your advice. Just stay out of it.
Fuck you, Ed. Oi! Don't fucking walk away from me, huh? Do you ever think she was fucking other guys besides you? Do you ever think of that?
Why don't you shut your mouth before I do it for you?
Look, I'm your fucking best friend. Not some girl that sucked your dick for a couple of nights and left you out to dry.
That one is for last week's beer. And that one is for the next half hour.
Look, I'm really sorry, but I'm not that kind of girl anymore.
You're a very special girl. Any man would be lucky to have you.
Thanks.
Well then, good luck with everything.
the other day. He wants to talk to you.
Oh, that tenement.
Can I get you anything else?
No, I'm fine.
It's okay with him.
Okay, we'll see you next week.
Okay, we'll see you next week.
So, he got the message?
Yeah, he got the message.
Good, so we all done then?
No, not quite. I want the girl.
I don't see how that would be fair.
Take your fucking money. I want her address.
You know she quit today? Just walked out. Wanted to try something, something new. He's here, you know?
Who?
Him, he's at the bar. Well, good luck with everything.
Ladies and gentlemen, I hope you've been having a great time. We are back with some more amazing entertainment. You've seen the incredible Ginger and Blood. Teddy McGee is going to be up in just a few minutes. I hope you're all ready for a fantastic evening.
Sorry, man. It's I'm barely keeping my head together tonight. You know what I mean?
It's all right. I'm fine.
Sure.
I'm sure he's
beautiful. Name's Smithy.
Eddie.
Well, it's my mistake. Let me buy another drink.
Look, I'm fine.
Eddie,
okay?
Buy me another drink.
Get off first, will you? Get off.
Get the fuck off me.
Come, mate. It's on the
lead. Hey.
Found a new friend there, mate.
Can I help you?
Okay. Barman, can you get me 2 scotch and cokes for my friend here? Good work.
Ginger and Blonde, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, so what's going to be happening next? Some more amazing ladies.
So, what brings you tonight?
Nothing, just a night out.
I see that look in your eye. Went for somebody special. Who is she, huh?
I'm just meeting a friend.
All right. Cheers, thanks, mate. All right. There you go, mate. Now that's how it's done, my friend. Nice to meet you, Ed.
Yeah, you too.
Take care, stay safe, look after yourself.
Come in.
Hello, Waj. Now, what can I do for you tonight, eh?
Eddie. You right, mate? All right, let's get you out of here. Come on. Watch your steps.
Got acting more tough and shit.
You don't feel about it, huh?
Wake up, little bitch. It's time for some fun.
Your side, but this is all too much, man. Just let him go. Why do you always have to take everything so personal?
Because I do!
Look, so the guy's fucking your girl. Big deal, just get over
it. No!
Get him! Get him!
want me to pick up?
Hello?
Yeah, Brett, it's me, man. Listen, I need you to come get me right now, okay? Look, man, I can't explain right now, all right? I'm really in a lot of pain. I just need you to come get me right now, all right?
Where are you?
I'm in a phone booth. It says Clontarf Road outside. Do you know where that is?
Yeah. Give me 10 minutes.
10 minutes, do you think you can get here a bit sooner, man? I've just...
Come on, Ed, I'll just wake up.
All right, yeah, all right, okay. All right, I'll see you soon, bye.
What's going on?
Go, explain later.
Got their descriptions down. Is there anything else you can tell us about this morning?
I can't. I don't know anything else. All I heard was this man's name, Hunt. You have enough information. Why can't you do anything about it?
It doesn't actually work that way. We actually need a lot more to work with. Can you remember anything else? Postal details, addresses, street numbers?
No, I can't tell you that. I wasn't in a position to remember street names, let alone know what postcode I was in.
Ed. Have you ever met any of these men before?
No.
What about affiliation through work?
What work? What are you trying to say?
Look, Ed, all we're trying to do...
All it seems like you're trying to do is point the finger at me.
I would advise you to calm down. We are trying to help you and understand a few things.
Look, I've told you exactly what happened. Why is it so hard for you to understand?
Listen. Okay, try to see it from our point of view. You've only given us one thing to go on, and that's a name. Okay, now, whether that is his real name or not doesn't really help us out much unless this man is on our records. And we've got a body not far from here lying on a railway track.
I didn't attack him, okay? I didn't even know the guy.
And how do you think this looks when he tripped up and got hit by a train?
I didn't kill him, okay? He tried to kill me. I didn't even know the guy or any of them before last night. And whatever the hell happened these past few hours, I had no idea what the fuck was going on.
Well, what about this girl?
She's a girl I hooked up with about a week ago. I met her at the club.
Listen, we're going to go and have a look for that body on the tracks. Then we're going to go through some of our paperwork and see if we can find anyone that matches the descriptions you've given us. In the meantime, I suggest you get over to the hospital and get checked out. Detective Chang's going to go with you. Interview suspended, 5:32 a.m.
Thinking she was trouble. Well, you were right, man. She was trouble. I've had some trouble with girls in the past, but this one just takes it to a whole new level. The worst part about it is that I actually fell for it. I'm sorry I hit you, man. Shouldn't have done that.
It's okay, man. I shouldn't have said what I said. Do you wanna get an ice cream after this?
Yeah, chocolate.
Chocolate?
Yeah.
Ready to go?
Yeah. What happened between us? Excuse me?
But you're mine.
I just wanted a hit.
Don't say that. Don't.
I used you.
Yeah, don't fucking say that!
Look, if any new information crops up, I'll let you know. Thanks.
Eve. Eve. Come on. Eve? Eve?
Boy. Your fault. You want to see her? Do you?
Oh. good was she when you fucked her?
I love you, baby.
Yeah, I'll see you soon. All right, bye.
Brett?
Sorry. I should really watch where I'm going.
It's all my fault.
Thanks. It's just been one of those mornings. I just...
Yeah, no feeling.
Have a good day.
You too.
Bye.
See you around.
Huh? Hi, I'm Amy. I'm so sorry I'm late. I caught the train and then I missed my stop and then there was the whole thing with the buses, but I'm here now and I hope I don't look like too much of a mess, but I saw the job online and I've had a bit of experience bartending, but I guess I was just a little confused as to what the job actually is. What do you want me to do?
Actually, it's quite simple. I'm sure you will figure it out very soon.